So can we open our Bibles to Psalms, the book of Psalms 91. I'll be reading from the New King James Version. Psalms 91, 1 to 6, and then jumping to 15 to 16. Okay, let's all begin. Are we there?
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him I will trust. Surely He shall deliver you from the snare of the fowler and the perilous pestilence. He shall cover you with His feathers, and under His wings He shall take refuge. His truth shall be your shield and buckler. You shall not be afraid of the terror by night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor of the pestilence that walk the darkness, nor of the destruction that lays waste at noonday. 15. He shall come upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life I will satisfy him and show him my salvation.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Let's all pray. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we come before you because you have called us, O God. Because of your great love, O Father, we have received salvation. And through the Holy Spirit, we are continuously being sanctified by you, O Father. Lord, as we come before you today, we pray that everything that we have, our thanksgiving, any transgressions that we have, forgive us, O Father, and any hindrances that we are thinking of, Lord, we rebuke it in Jesus' name so that nothing would hinder us from giving you the true worship, from praising you, from singing praises for you, O God. Lord, we are here because of your love, and we want to express that love in return, O Father. So that we even pray for those people that you're going to use for today. Anoint us, O God, and let it be you who will be seen today. Not ourselves, but you alone. Hide us beyond your cross, O Father. And be with us as we worship and sing praises to you. In Jesus' name, Father, we pray. Amen.
Good afternoon once again, mga kapatid. It's a blessing to be in the house of the Lord once again. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Come on, let's give the Lord a clap of praise. A big clap of praise to the Lord of Lords. Worthy of our praise. The Word of God tells us to enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. And it is a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
So today, as we approach the throne of God, as we approach and praise Him, let's sing this song, give thanks to the Lord, and remember that His goodness, remember the things that He has done in our lives. Thank Him for our families, for every favor that we receive from Him, for our job, and for the wonderful people that we met in our lives. Amen? So let's sing this song, give thanks. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything, Lord. You are the reason why we are gathered in this place. Here we are, Lord. With a grateful heart, I just want to say thank you for everything.
Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, His Son.
Father. Hallelujah. Come on, let's continue to rejoice and celebrate the Lord. Because in Him we have the victory.